It's me, and welcome to Wicked Wednesdays. Today I am basically in loads of vintage stores on Brick Lane, and I am trying to find some really nice like spring summer clothes because I might be going back to LA. I don't want to get all my wardrobe now, so I'm letting you join me on my finding my summer and spring wardrobe and trying to like find the best like buys and little finds in vintage stores and stuff. And I'm loving this little folk music. It's really jolly. So yeah, let's vintage shop.
I really love that. I love all these little white blouses.
You love it.
I wish I could dress like Pretty Woman.
That's a prostitute.
Oh no. When she gets a makeover.
I can't think she looks good either way.
The mod is so hot.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, boys.
It's all school, kind of school.
It's cute, isn't it? All of these are cute. I want all of them. Oh, I like this. Oh, I really like this.
Which one?
I don't know what it is.
Oh my god, it's a... It's one of those all-in-one... What do you call them?
Oh my god, is
long
it?
Long johns.
Is it? Hey, I love my long johns.
I'm not sure if you could exactly... It's got a hole in the crotch.
I'd wear it for a party.
Oh no, it has... Yeah, it has got a hole in the crotch.
Oh yeah, so if you need a wee.
I don't think the dad would be able to hit the parties wearing that one.
Yeah, it feels good.
Oh, these are all cute little pants. Wait, I'm really confused right now. Are these all long johns?
These are like Victorian, like that's what we used to wear for underpants.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the ones with the drawstrings. Yeah, they're like bloomers.
I don't know where that on your face like that. I don't. I like that, but it's tiny. What is that? That's like a child. What do you
I love?
Do you want like a?
Of a Jesus out of it.
I'm gonna buy this little fancy number. They can look nice either with like a nice like printed bra underneath or even like a little strappy top, maybe like a little high-waisted skirt to tuck into or some like cool little casual black skinny jeans. You can dress it up and dress it down and yeah, nice little good summer find. It's a bonus. We're just going to go to Beyond Retro. It's a really miserable day. We've got our brollies up, so we think a little bit of retail therapy will help our spirits.
Warn it, Annika!
Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, we're just going to go to Beyond Retro because it's really cool in there. It's really, really big. And I always have lots of fun. I always play dress up in there. I got this amazing dress once, this black and white one that I felt like I was Cinderella in it. So hopefully we'll find a nice family.
Ooh, that's nice.
Yeah,
it's lovely.
Ooh.
I do not suit them.
That's where you have some like that.
Do I?
Are they turquoise? No.
There you go. Try it. See what happens.
Yeah,
I know that's where tight, very short.
But this top is a bit casual, and it's got a good little thing on it going USA, USA. So I'll put it on at home on this channel, USA. But right now I've got my purchases from Beyond Retro. I'm very retro for them, and I'm gonna go and have something to eat because I've eaten yet, and I am very hungry. My tummy's talking to me. So after food, I'll be a very happy bunny. Yeah, so that's it now. I've eaten all my porridge and had a really lovely day shopping and whatnot. I'm a bit tired after my porridge. But I'm off now. I'm going to go to the studio and write some amazing songs for all you guys to hear. So yeah, I will give you all my love, and I'll see you next Wednesday at Wicked Wednesday.